So today's Thursday tip is about how long a migraine should last. So we get asked this quite a lot, and a lot of people get worried if they feel that their migraine length is going on for too long. So there is actually no real set duration. The maximum is usually about 5 days for the actual pain phase. So if you remember that migraines have 3 or 4 phases depending on whether you have an aura or not, that first phase, the prodromal phase, lasts 12 to 24 hours and you may have symptoms in that phase. The aura phase lasts 20 minutes to an hour, and then the symptom phase, or the pain phase, which is what people think of as their migraine, is can last anything between a few hours to 72 hours, or even a little bit longer in cases. And then you've got that little bit after, the post-ictal phase, which again can last between a few hours and 3 days. So the whole thing can last up to 5 or 7 days in some cases. And anyone who has chronic migraine knows that you can have the different phases overlapping. So you could be in a pain phase whilst you're having that brain fog of the post-ictal phase. If you want to know more about migraines, keep listening to our tips, have a listen to our podcast, and our third season should be coming out soon, and have a look at our website.